Hi, everybody. I just wanted to give a quick thank you for everybody who's ordered a reading or emailed me because they're very interested. And I did want to correct something because I said that I was going to post. I forgot what I said, but something about posting something on my website. I didn't mean the readings. What I meant was my schedule, because my schedule's been closed. Oh my gosh, I just saw that. So I wanted to make that clear. I was not going to post your readings on my website. So just wanted to say that. That was amazing. The other thing is there was so much amazing activity on the video yesterday that I'm slowing it down and looking at three specific areas, and especially that purple thing at 227. So we're going to take a look at that. All right. I don't want to make this too long. Let's get started and we'll take a look. Okay. Bye. Look at the green stone, the malachite. Looks like something is flying there and goes to the other side really fast. Here you can't miss it. It seems to just come from the left side, goes down, and then begins to fly up again. And I've zoomed in and even gone slower so you can see it moving. And here we go again. And now it's from the behind his head, Nicholas's head, and it's going up to the right. See it as it slowly moves? It's kind of hard to tell with the gray carpet. Let's look at the purple situation now. You're going to see it go up one more time, and something flies really quick at the top, and here's the purple. See the purple thing? And I slowed it down and I zoomed in so you could see it even better. I have no idea what that, now that's my thumb, but look at that purple thing. And then I did it from a different angle. And it goes so fast. Now see it from this, the left-hand corner. You'll see my finger and then something just flies through. Unbelievable. Thank you for watching. Bye.